over the Canadian line. St. Marseille shooting, he scores! Frank St. Marseille! He's taken into the boards by Revan and Savard. Here's St. Marseille in over the line with a mystery gray. They score! The Blues!
Trying to get around in front. He's in front of the goal. Healy at the goal post. Hit the goal post. And it's cleared over to the boards. Now it's Busick on the left side. Busick trying to come around in front. Getting it over on the point to Stanfield. His shot. Oh, and it hit Plant and knocked him flat. Plant is hurt on the play.
Boy, he really took a winger. Freddie Stanfield wound up, and he has a tremendous shot. A slap shot. It's wicked. Jacques Plant was crouched. He was trying to follow the flight of the puck. And it looked like it hit Jock right on the forehead. He's lying right on his stomach, flat on the ice.
We started to work on a mask that I could use in a game, but it wasn't until 1959 that we found that we could wear one.
In over the Boston line, Blues with the extra man. Back on the point to Jimmy Roberts. His shot is wide of the goal. Goyette in front. Oh, and Keenan shoots. He scores! Larry Keenan. Westfall is trying to get it out. Does to Sanderson. And his shot is kicked by Talbot, and it goes over to the boards. Bobby Orr's in there, too. Orr shoots. He scores!